I hesitate, but the shops and stuff I have that are, we don't really need to go back here, but I want to sell stuff and go to the Mage's Guild, so yeah. It's all marked on my map over there. Didn't mean to hit your gate, I'm very sorry about that. Very, very sorry. That's an inn. The basic merchandise and Mage's Guild is over there. So had a, you know what else I found out? Let's see if it works. So we don't know what this building is, right? That I'm standing in front of? Unmarked on my map. If instead of left-clicking, you right-click, I heard that it marks it on your map. Maybe not. I'm clicking on the door. They lied. Maybe we have to go in first. Well, then again, it's not a place. Maybe it has to be an actual, like, a shop. Like, this is unfortunate. No! This one we don't know. Alright, this is an inn. Brotherhood of Faith. That's not an inn. It's a temple. So now if we hit this, Brotherhood of Faith. Now, from what I hear, do you want to do this sparingly? Because there's only a certain amount of things we can put. I'm not sure what happens if you put too much. Maybe the game crashes or it just becomes a jumbled up mess. I don't know. But just put it down if you need it. So now we know the Brotherhood of Faith is there. We don't need to go there for anything, though. So I'm going to go to the Mage's Guild and get this stuff identified. See, it's not so much that I'm carrying, I'm not overweight at all. It's just, it's a limit on the amount of inventory you can carry. Sad. Sad times. So my gold, I have some gold. Do I have anything? I'll sell the silver helm, but other than that, everything else I want to identify. And then sell. It's just, I need money. So I'm gonna head to the basic merchandise first. Basic merchandise. Here, southwest. Pardon me? I don't need to ask for directions this time, I know where stuff is. And since it's right by the Mage's Guild, it's convenient to just go this way. I might box myself in here. Let me see. I think we're getting close. I think that might be the Mage's Guild. There it is. The basic merchandise is this way? No, it's west from me at this point. It's around the side of the building, and I believe it's in here. And in here. Boop. Boop. My numb hands from the cold. Well, it's a desert out there, so I don't know about that. So for right now, I just want to sell the silver helm, which is not magical, but which is a silver helm. 300 gold. How about 350? Oh. It's Alt, not Shift. 350. One more time. 350. 343. Okay. I'm ready to sell. Alright, so now we'll head back to the... See, now we're running really quickly. It was really really slow in that dungeon. Okay. I must have spoke too soon. Oh, I just got stuck on something. I think this is the Mage's Guild? Yes. The sun outside has done little to warm your bones, which are now almost frozen. Why? You enter the Mage's Guild, stamping your feet and crowding close to a brazier that glows hot with fiery coals. As the warmth slowly seeps in, you notice arcane implements and mystical apparati. You think you feel a strange tingling on your skin. Yes. That's the coup de grace, the strange tingling. Let's detect magic on these plate helms. Because I want to see what they are. A helm of willpower. Can't use them. It's not a lot to identify them. So far. Detect magic. Levitation. That would be great to have if you were like a spell sword or a battle mage. Or it's a plate helms. I don't know. I don't think they can even wear plate helms, so that'll be for a knight or just a plain warrior fighter type. 67 gold, yes. Okay, so it's a silver helm of willpower. This staff is my staff of luck. Alright. So I'm keeping that around in case the Staff of Strength breaks, or we can't... Well, it's gonna get close to breaking. Alright, these marks. 112 gold. It's a mark of stamina. 705 gold. Sure. A mark of passwall. Awesome. And 120 gold for this one. See, I was right. I did have a thing of that can cast pass wall. I just didn't know what it was. So an extra mark of stamina. Now, unfortunately, we can see how much money we still have some money. Oh. Detect more stuff. More detecting. A crystal of stamina. Oof. Stuff's expensive to detect. Stamina. Wait, crystal. Force wall. Interesting. I am gonna sell, like, probably some of this stuff. Crystal of healing. Alright, this is our last crystal here, I believe. Crystal of... Another crystal of healing. What about these bracers? How much money do we have? 225, okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to sell some of this stuff. I can't carry around so much things. Then we'll be able to pick up things. Bracers of light. Cool. Now we've got... five bracelets to, I think there's five. Yeah, there's five bracelets. That one's cheap to detect. An elven bracelet. I think I already have an elven... I have a mithril bracelet, which is... like, better, I believe. 187 gold. Another mithril bracelet. Okay. Definitely sell this stuff. We can't sell things here. We can only buy or detect. I do want to mess around with the spellmaker, though. Alright, so it's another... There's another mithril bracelet. A dwarven bracelet. Two more bracelets. 412 gold. Another mithril bracelet? No, another dwarven bracelet. No, the bracelet of willpower. Never mind. Last bracelet. Elven again. We've got Torx. 187 gold for this. A mithril Torx. I already have that. A dwarven Torx. We got an amulet. We just check. Starting to run out of money. Amulet. Elven amulet. Okay. Then we got potions. 5 gold. Potion of Restore Power. Resist Cold. 2 more potions. Let's see how much to identify everything that isn't identified. Resist Cold again. Or did I already see that? Healing. Restore Power. Resist Cold. Cure Disease. Okay, this is the last thing. Was this shock, I guess? Yeah. Everything's identified. Well, thank you. Thank you, good magician, for taking so much of my money. No, wrong way. I didn't go far enough around the building. Pardon me. The winter day, I can't believe that. People are walking around carrying nothing. Wearing nothing, rather. So, wait a second. Let me just see. Only 2 charges of light. Adamantium Torx. What about the mithril Torx? You can only equip one. Well, I want to take that one off first. Okay, the mithril is not as good. Adamantium gives us minus two. Okay, so we're definitely keeping adamantium. Amulet. Nice. I'm down to negative three. What about a bracelet? I have a mithril bracelet right now. Mithril. Bracelet of willpower, which doesn't help me with AC. Oven bracelet. Okay, so mithril is the best. Bracers of Wizard's Fire. Bracers of Light. I should be using that. There's 17 charges on that thing. I'll remember for next time. At least I'll try to. I didn't even try Wanderlight. Mark of Fireball. It's a stamina. It casts a spell. Okay, so I'm gonna sell this stuff. And I'll be right back. Okay, I've sold most of the stuff that... the repeat stuff. Let's repair the Staff of Strength. 10 days and cost 48 gold. Yes, I'll get started right away. With the basic merchandise. Can I repair something else? No, I can only repair one thing at a time. So I'm gonna go sleep at the inn for 10 days. And where's the closest inn? North of here, then. Right across here. Going east. Stuck. That's west. Oh, it was a little north, not a little south. Oops. There you go. Me in. The Dirty Serpent. That's a hell of a name for a place. I am staying for 10 days. 100 gold pieces. Let's try 80. 80 gold for the single. Unbelievable. You're lucky this isn't tourist season. Deal? Yes. Okay, so... I'm not... actually... camp for a while. How many hours? 240 hours, and it would be 10 days. 240 hours have passed. You died of starvation. The end. Now, that's assuming that you just hung around the inn and stuff like that. Maybe you walked around outside when it wasn't nighttime, so you didn't get attacked by stuff. I don't think That's the way out. The entrances I see are like normally recessed into the wall. The exits anyway. And entrances. Okay. I seem to get stuck. We were waiting for the main theme to play. We got stuck. Alright, so across west, back to the basic merchandise. And my staff should be ready. And I might want to fix the staff of luck, I'm not completely sure. That's the Mage's Guild. Yes. Whoops! Staff of Strength is ready! I guess that means now I have it. Condition new. So this, almost new. Should I get this fixed as well? Another 10 days, I guess so. Backup staff. Alright, so... yeah, rinse and repeating here. I don't want to bore you guys by leaving it all in. Stuck. Staff of Luck is ready. Well, I guess if I got win add job, I could have done them both at once. And we have it. And it's new. And that's new. So I also have a... I have this Mark of Sanctuary, Mark of Opening, Mark of Fireball, Mark of Passwall. I want to start using some of this stuff. Crystal of Wanderlight. Like, I could have used that opening when I was running out of mana, trying to open all those cages with the spiders in them and the treasure in two of them. Crystal of Wanderlight, Wizard's Fire, Stamina, Force Wall, two healings, which is sure gonna help. Wizard's Fire, Light, and then this is stuff that gives me more AC. Minus one to air. And I have different potions. Restore power, resist cold. I wonder if I should just sell this stuff, some of it. Because I have resist cold and shock as spells. Casting costs 30. I'm gonna sell the shock ones, actually. Might regret it, but I'm carrying a lot of things. Counter for 35. Wow, really? 30. Accept. Now, did I only sell one or two of them? I think I sold one. I guess I sold both. I have resist cold. I'm gonna keep those just because. It They're going to Skyrim, so I'm assuming things will hit us with cold there. We have Cure Poison as a spell. 35. I'm gonna hold on to the potions though, just in case. So now I want to head back to I want to mess around at the Mage's Guild. I want to check out that Spellmaker. Because we have not yet done so. The Melancholy Mage's Guild? Brew me a spell! Okay. So, spell name, new spell. Effects. Okay. Cause disease. Cause paralyzed staff pieces. That's gotta be an error. Paralyzed staff pieces. Oh, I'm stuck. No! I haven't saved for a while. Get me out of here. No! I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck at this point. Okay, I had to sell that stuff all over again. And I gave him both staves, plural is staff is stave. It says he wants, I check it, he says it'll be done in 10 days, and the other staff says it'll be done in 10 days. I don't know if that means 10 and 10 equals 20, or he can finish them both in 10 days. But I'm gonna go for 10 days and see what happens. I am staying for 10 days. He will let me do for 80. He's giving me a harder bargain this time. Yes. Okay, so now rest. Or rest. For 10 days, 20 or 40 hours. I can't walk around him. I can walk around the other people. Or through them, rather. It's the, evidently, I'm drunk. Stuck. Okay. Turn my timer off. Let's get it working again. Back, yes, south and west. What am I stuck on? Excuse me. Oh, I must have walked into that tree. Okay. So I am drunk. The question is, how drunk am I? Let's see if they're both ready, or we just got one. Okay, I almost got stuck again. I was stuck again. Staff of Strength is ready. Staff of Luck is ready. Okay, so you can repair everything you need and just stay for the amount of time. I guess he brings in apprentices to help him repair everything in the same amount of time somehow. F of Strength. New. Sweet. Getting the hell out of here and saving, so I have to do that all over again. Actually, we want to go this way. So don't click on the cause paralyzation staff piece. Oh, it's fixed this time. Now it says paralyzation and curse. I think curse acts as a debuff. Continuous damage. Create. Shield, wall, or floor. Damage. Health, fatigue, or spell points. Designate as non-target. I think this makes enemies just ignore you, pretty much. Destroy wall or floor. Okay. Fortify attribute. Heal. Transfer. Invisibility. Transfer what? Transfer attribute? Oh. Invisibility. Levitate. Light. Lock. Open. Regenerate, silence, spell absorption, spell reflection, spell resistance. Spell cost 220. So a chance to... Now the trick with doing this is, I don't know if this is by design or if this is just they didn't think about this. What you do is you start out low like this with your base chance, and then you increase stuff per levels, which is relatively cheap. You decrease here. It doesn't decrease anymore, though. So if you want to absorb a spell, you basically take 100 off by increasing a certain amount per 2 levels. I don't even know how much money I have. So if you go 10%... per one level, that's 100%. That's pretty amazing. This is going to increase it by 100 each. How much money do I have? I have 6616. So you know what I want? Before I do any of this? Well, I want to see what some of this stuff does. I don't think I'm going to buy any more this time. I want to see what Force Wall does. Spell Shield. Force Wall. Wait. Wrong button. That's an expensive spell. Create shield. 50 hit point shield created. Plus 5 points every one level. So you could probably create this, but make it a 1 hit point shield, and then make it 5 points for every level. Or make it 10 points every level. But let's, let's buy some potions. Cure disease, cure... Fire, cold, and shock. Resist fire. Restore power. How many would you like? Will do 75 each? They don't... I just wonder how much they stack. I have 4 now. If I buy, like, 10 of them. There's 750. How about just a plain 700? Oh. That was too easy. I gotta aim lower. I wonder if they ever sell more potent versions, because they only give you back 15 magic points. Maybe they give you back more as you go up in levels. That'd be interesting. So yeah. 10? I'm gonna counter for 650. Really? I mean, if I can buy them for less, I'm just... Counter? 500. Make me a serious offer to go back to whatever pit you crawled out of. 550. 650, okay. 550. He just went down 50. 575. 562. Accept. So, restore power. I wonder if they stack by 20? Or if just... indefinitely. Because I think as long as it's stacking, it's not taking up... See, I don't know why they let us save here and not stores. I don't know why I walk far away from them to do it anyway. So I just want to see... I'm going to buy 7 of them. 525. I'm going to counter for 400. See, he seems to dip way low. 400. 400. 400. Accept. Yes. Okay, so... Alright, we have 21. So they'll stack for, I don't even know how many. More than 20. Alright, so that's really what I wanted. And now I have... how much money? Not a hell of a lot, but 5,600 I have. Spellmaker, make me a spell.